time for a lot of us that we play a team such as Tech, and just to go out there and get the win, I mean, it means everything.
How much of an element is it for you guys to play for Mike too, and for his future a little bit?
For me, it means everything. Florida State game, I had set up and made a little speech about it. You know, we gave a lot of us opportunities that we didn't have before. I mean, I had offers from other schools, but I didn't have an offer from Virginia before Coach London game. And I think, like, the following week, I got an offer coming. So, I mean, I just said, you know, the opportunity that presented itself would come to a great university like Virginia, which is not just football, but academics. You got to go out there and get your offer, like, man, because he'll do the same thing for you. As long as you don't lie to him, as long as you're not doing anything behind the scenes, he'll give everything he got just to make sure you're okay. And off the field, school, football, anything, you know, family, always asking me about my family, how's everything going, how's my son, how's my mother, just checking up on him, make sure everything's good. So with a man with that kind of dignity, you know, you have to give him everything you got, not just for his job, but just for the person he is.
Do you think people focus too much on wins and losses in a situation like that?
I mean, from the outside, you know, that's what they do. You know, they don't really see everything that goes on behind the scenes, so they can't really speak on what goes on behind the scenes. They can just speak for what they see. And